Turkey has unveiled its first army of combat drones worth $10 billion, sending shockwaves around the world. These state-of-the-art drones, equipped with cutting-edge technology, mark a new era in military capabilities. We will also showcase the Viper 750, capable of underwater and aerial missions, the Pegasus, a versatile flying and ground vehicle, the Vapor 55 for multi-role missions, the stealthy Black Hornet, and the missile-launching Caressa SRS1. Stay tuned to explore how these innovative drones are changing the battlefield forever. The Kargu 2 is a quadcopter drone built by the Turkish company STM. It uses machine learning algorithms embedded on the platform, enabling it to operate autonomously as well as manually. The Kargu 2 is designed as an anti-personnel weapon, capable of selecting and engaging human targets based on machine learning object classification. Although various ammunition options are available, the Kargu 2 detonates an explosive charge close to the target, minimizing collateral damage. Due to these characteristics, humanitarian concerns should focus on the drone's ability to distinguish legitimate military targets from protected civilians and direct its attacks accordingly. The technical difficulties of proportionality assessments when civilian collateral damage is expected are irrelevant, unless the Kargu 2 is deployed in heavily populated civilian areas. Weapons that cannot make this distinction or limit their attack effects are already prohibited under customary international law. Commanders and operators must do everything feasible to verify that targets are legitimate military objectives and cancel or suspend an attack if it becomes apparent that the target is not a military objective. Songar is a low-altitude unmanned combat aerial vehicle, UAEV, developed by ASIS Guard for the Turkish Armed Forces. It includes a quadrator UAEV, a ground control station, and ground support equipment. It operates in both autonomous and manual flight modes, featuring route planning, autonomous flight, and autonomous return to base in critical battery charge level and data link disconnection situations. It can transmit telemetry data and images simultaneously. Songar has an operational range of approximately 10 kilometers and is equipped with both daylight and infrared cameras. It is fitted with several built-in weapons and can remotely destroy targets. It operates at a height of 400 meters above ground level and a maximum elevation of 2.8 kilometers above mean sea level. The drone is dust resistant, complying with the IP67 standard, and has GPS and global navigation satellite system compatible navigation capability. This system is advantageous because it is low cost, customizable, easy to use, lightweight, and portable by personnel across multiple units. Viper 750, an advanced encapsulated unmanned aerial system, enables seamless transition from underwater to aerial environments, making it essential for special forces reconnaissance, naval fleets, and joint force missions. Designed for special forces reconnaissance and joint force operations, the Viper 750 transitions from underwater stealth operations to aerial reconnaissance and engagement instantly when needed. An autonomous, AI-driven system, it delivers beyond line-of-sight situational awareness, making it invaluable for submarines, autonomous underwater vehicles, and other subsea platforms. Expertly engineered for stealthy underwater launches, this UAS is ideal for submarines, AUVs, and other marine platforms, seamlessly integrating into existing systems to provide an operational advantage. Its standout feature is the ability to transition from underwater stealth operations to aerial reconnaissance and engagement, providing immediate adaptable aerial capabilities right when they are needed. The Norwegian Black Hornet is a marvel of engineering. Its micro-drone status is well-earned, weighing a mere 18 grams. Resembling a tiny helicopter, its design is as unique as its capabilities. The drone's ability to stream real-time video is remarkable, given its compact size. Equipped with electro-optical and infrared vision technologies, courtesy of its manufacturer, FLIR Systems, the Black Hornet stands out as one of the best in its class. This micro-drone has caught the attention of the world's most advanced armies. Special forces groups particularly value its revolutionary small size. It even saw action in Operation Herrick, where the British Army used it for photo and video reconnaissance of enemy positions in Afghanistan. Billionaire Palmer Luckey's company Anduril Industries, has introduced an intriguing innovation for the defense industry, the high-speed autonomous drone Roadrunner. This new development can assess potential threats, intercept, and destroy enemy flying objects. Equipped with dual turbojet engines, the Roadrunner can reach near supersonic speeds of approximately 700 miles per hour. It launches vertically from a climate-controlled nest, allowing it to operate for months in harsh field conditions. Squadrons of Roadrunners can be deployed to evaluate threats detected by radar or humans. If the threat is real, the Roadrunner, armed with a warhead, can intercept and destroy it, sacrificing itself in the process. However, if the threat is a false alarm, the drone can return to base, landing vertically on its tail. Despite its self-destructive capability, the Roadrunner is designed to be reusable, which partially justifies its cost of a few thousand dollars per unit. Robotic research offers the Pegasus family of transformable unmanned systems. This tactically deployable autonomous robotic system functions as both a vertical takeoff and landing drone and a tracked unmanned ground vehicle. Equipped with artificial intelligence, Pegasus can avoid obstacles and create detailed 3D maps in any environment. The family includes three variants: the medium-sized Pegasus 2, the heavy-lift Pegasus 3, and the compact Pegasus Mini. These drones excel in performing missions in areas inaccessible to other robots and drones. They can fly through upper windows of buildings, land inside, and navigate across upper floors for exploration. Pegasus boasts a flight time of 20 minutes and can operate autonomously in ground mode for up to 4 hours. Greek company SAS Technology has developed the Caressa SRS1 drone, marking a significant advancement in unmanned aerial vehicles. This versatile drone performs a wide range of tasks in both military and civilian sectors. The SRS-1, equipped with advanced sensors and cameras, effectively conducts reconnaissance, surveillance, and search and rescue operations. A key feature of the 1X is its ability to carry and launch missiles. In April 2023, the drone successfully tested the Hydra 70 missile produced by FN Herstal Belgium, a significant achievement, as launching such a missile from a small, easily transportable drone was unprecedented. Future Caressa drones armed with missiles are expected to protect Greece's islands from enemy sea invasions, participate in special forces operations, and provide cover for military personnel. These drones will be at unit commanders' full disposal, eliminating the need to request support from fighter jets or attack helicopters for every mission. AeroVironment, an American defense company, has developed the Vapor 55 helicopter drone, a versatile and reliable UAV designed for various defense, commercial, and industrial tasks, with its helicopter-style design optimized for payload flexibility and endurance. The Vapor 55 is ideal for missions including infrastructure inspection, aerial photography, public safety, and defense operations. The Vapor 55 boasts increased payload capacity and endurance. It can carry up to 22 pounds of payload with a maximum flight duration of 70 minutes at a takeoff weight of 55 pounds. For military applications, it can operate with an increased takeoff weight of up to 65 pounds. This UAV can be operated automatically or manually via a GPS-equipped ground control station. It also offers the option to install encrypted radios or military transmitters and receivers, enhancing its versatility and security for different operational needs. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and put notifications on to stay updated on everything related to AI and robotics.